สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy Way to Learn Thai with ครูนุ่นเรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่น Today I would like to teach you the slang way in Thai for saying the word ง่ายๆง่ายๆ You might know already that the word ง่าย for the ง่ายง่ายmean easy, right? ง่าย this is a ng sound. Okay, ng. So if you have a problem of pronouncing the ng sound, thinking about the word singing in the middle sound, singing, okay? ng singing. It's nasal sound, so the sound have to go to the nose. ng. ง่าย and this word meanEasy, falling tone, ง่าย When you see this mark, can write like this or like this. Two term, sorry, when you see this mark, it means to repeat the word. Okay, so this word, easy, in Thai we say, ง่าย. You can say ง่าย alone, which already mean easy. Like in my channel, I always say,เรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่นเรียนภาษาไทย learning Thai language study Thai language ง่ายๆนะคะ let's go for เรียนภาษาไทย and then ง่ายๆ easy กับครูนุ่น with teacher นุ่น you might hear many time already if you watch my video here is a wordเรียนภาษาไทย learn Thai or study Thai ภาษาไทย and ง่ายๆ here to time ง่าย and repeat it with this mark this one called Mayamok you is the name of this tone mark sorry is the name of this mark that to repeat the word for two time and กับ mean withครูนุ่น teacher นุ่น my name is นุ่นนะคะ my name ฉันชื่อนุ่น but many of my students call me ครูนุ่น like teacher นุ่น okay so the lesson today is about the word easy it's not only the word ง่าย in Thai we have other word to say when something is easyLike in English, you have the thing saying like it's easy. It's like a piece of cake, right? Or easy as pie. In Thai, we also do have similar like that. We say something easy. We will say this word as well. Banana, with pronoun falling tone. Gluay. This is a lot word, huh? Gluay, and you repeat two times. So become.กล้วย you can add the word เรื่อง is mean a topic title or is something about เรื่องกล้วย so like is easy thing เรื่องกล้วยใครๆก็ทำได้ใครๆก็ทำได้เห็นไหมคะใครๆก็ทำได้ so here ใครๆ in this one mean anyone also ก็ do ทำ can ได้ anyone whoever ก็ also do can เรื่องกล้วยใครๆก็ทำได้Anyone can do it. เรื่องกล้วยใครๆก็ทำได้ Or another way you can say is หมู What does it mean คะหมู You know already if you are more than the basic people basic learner หมู rising tone is mean the pig or pork หมู with the rising tone นะคะหมู So you can also say เรื่องหมู เรื่องหมูหมู can repeat it 2 times as well so it's easy เรื่องหมูหมู so if someone ask you can you do it ทำได้ไหมทำได้ไหม can you do it and then you can answer ได้สิ I can do for sure ได้สิ and then เรื่องหมูหมูเรื่องหมูหมู the question is why do Thai use the word กล้วยกล้วยกล้วย as something very easy I think it's because of banana กล้วย is a type of fruit that is very easy to grow up and actually we also do have like the idiom to say thatEasy as peel the banana in your mouth. ง่าย easy ง่ายเหมือนง่ายเหมือนปอกปอกกล้วยง่ายเหมือนง่ายเหมือนปอกกล้วยเข้าปากง่ายเหมือนปอกกล้วยเข้าปาก So here the meaning of this word is easy as peeling a banana to in your mouth ง่าย easy เหมือน light as ปอกอสาวปอกกล้วย banana here is a word that we use for something easy กล้วย and then เข้า isenter or put inside ปาก is the mouth so the expression is the idiom say ง่ายเหมือนปอกกล้วยเข้าปาก so it's easy as peeling banana put in your mouth that's why we use the word กล้วย something easy for something easy okay another expression the slang way that you can say isSomething that very easy, you can say "wan mu" as well. "Wan mu" like "mu" before is mean. I write here is mean the pork or the pig. Okay, pork or pig. "Wan mu," the word "wan," "wan" with the rising tone. "Wan" means sweet. Do not confuse with the word "wan," which mean day. Okay.This mean day. So, wan sweet and wan mu. So sweet pork. And that is kind of a way of a slang way that we say that is something easy. Like it's convenient and it's easy to do thing. Wan mu. So we have the word kuay kluay, banana, right? Mu mu.Pork pork or pig pig and wan mu sweet pork. Okay, and I would like to add you another slang to say very very. Normally, you know the word very mad. We put in the end of after the adjective here, right? Let's say it's very easy. You will say ง่าย falling tone ง่ายมาก very easy. So easy very.ง่ายมาก or sorry easy very or some other thing that very expensive very difficult it will be ยากมาก okay ยาก difficult falling tone ยาก and do not confuse with the word I want to that's one ยาก with the silent or I want to do something this one mean ยาก okayHere, when you say mark in the end, it means very. Mark, falling tone. ง่ายมาก easy, very, like very easy. The slang to say very, you can use the word cold. But it's not polite to use the word cold. You must be close to that person to able to use this word, okay?Here is the word cold, okay, falling tone. So and it's not put in the same position as Mark. Sorry, I make a mistake. So if you want to say something very easy, you put here before chord. Chord falling tone. Chord ง่าย. So this is slang way to say very. Phasa Thai, you can say Thai language is very easy. Basic way you say Phasa Thai. Ngai mark. Thai language easy very. Phasa Thai. Ngai mark. Easy very. Very easy. Another way you can say Phasa Thai. Chord ง่าย. Phasa Thai. Chord ง่าย. Super easy. Very easy. Huh? So that is the lesson for today. Ah, the last one is as easy as you will die. I don't know why. Like, it doesn't really mean that way, but it means that very easy. Ngai jatai. Ngai jatai. This one is so easy. Why you cannot do it? Ani, this one, ani, ani, ngai cha tai. Why you cannot do it? Thamai, tham mai dai. Thamai, tham mai dai. Tham mai mean why? Mid tone, nah? Why? Thamai, tham is to do, same tham. And then, mai dai is mean cannot. Mai, no, dai, can, together, cannot. So this one is super easy. So ngai cha tai is also expression to say it's very easy. อันนี้ง่ายจะตาย ทำไม ทำไม่ได้ อันนี้ง่ายจะตาย ทำไม ทำไม่ได้ So that is the lesson for today for the slang way to say the word easy.Before we finish the lesson, let's review the vocab together. Okay, like the word easy, ngai, spelling with ngo ngu, and then sala a, and then yo yak, ngai, easy. Ng, ng, a, ye, ngai. The word easy, another way to say mu, so this is silent h, and this is a u sound. U together, this not pronoun, and this is a m, together, rising tone, mu.Mu. Okay, another way to say easy is banana. So here is a ua sound. Ua have two form. This form and then changing form only this. It's like letter vowel. A w sound, okay? So you see here, it have letter in the end. And then the falling tone for the word banana is gluay. So ngai. Ngai. This is a repeating mark. Uh-huh.ง่ายง่ายหมูหมู and กล้วยกล้วย that is the words for today and hope you enjoy the lesson today thank you very much for watch the video and interesting to learn Thai in my channel speak Thai easy you can help คุณนุ่น by subscribe in my channel speak Thai easy Facebook pageSpeak Thai Easy and the Instagram Speak Thai Easy without space and also you can help me in PayPal by donation in PayPal nedaonun@gmail.com thank you very much for learning for watch the video until the end of the lesson ขอบคุณมากๆค่ะขอบคุณมากๆนะคะThank you very much and see you again in the next video. สวัสดีค่ะ Bye bye. You can check more other video about the lesson, okay? And there's different playlist in the my channel. So bye bye ค่ะ Hope you enjoy the lesson. Before finish the lesson, let's sing the song together. Name of the song, คนใจง่าย The person who have like easy to convince and by other people jai is mean the heart and ngai is mean easy okay จัดจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาถูกใจเธอจนได้ถูกใจเธอจนได้เมื่อเธอมาทำให้จิตใจของฉันเต้นรัวยิ่งเธอก็ยิ่งชอบยิ่งชอบก็ยิ่งกลัวรู้ไหมคนดีบางทีเธอก็ใช่บางทีก็ไม่ใช่ที่เธอมีใจให้แต่บางทีเหมือนไม่มีก็เดาใจเธอยากไม่รู้ว่าที่จริงนั้นคิดยังไงอย่าทำให้รักเดียวมันหลงเดียวมันรักฉันตั้งหลักไม่ทันเดียวจะรั้งไว้ไม่ไหวรักมันปักหัวใจทำไงจะดึงออกไปก็ดึงไม่ออกอย่าทำให้คิดถ้าไม่รักฉันสักนิดเข้าใจผิดขึ้นมาฉันไม่รับผิดชอบมาทำให้เคลิ้มตลอดแล้วเพ้อไปก่อนแล้วเธอจะว่ายังไงจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาวู้จัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดาวู้จัดจ้าดาดาจัดจัดจ้าดาดา
บ๊ายบายสวัสดีค่ะ see you on the video okay